Good morning. What's the best thing that ever happened to you? Jesus is the best thing that ever happened to me. If anyone should ever write my life story, write my story, for whatever reason, there might be. I guess you can say, between each glimpse of pain and glory, Jesus is the best thing that ever happened to me. Yes, he is. If anyone should ever write my life story, if they write my story right about me, or whatever reason, there might be. Oh, I guess that you can say, that in between each glimpse of pain and glory, tell them for me that Jesus is the best thing that ever happened. Jesus is the best thing that ever happened. Jesus is the best thing that ever happened. Yes, he is. He's the best thing that ever happened to me. Jesus is the best thing that ever happened to me. Can I say it one more time? If anyone should ever write my life story, write my story, for whatever reason, I guess you can say, you can go ahead and say that in between it's just a pain and glory, 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 that Jesus is the best thing ever happened. Jesus is the best thing that ever happened. Jesus is the best thing that ever happened to me. Jesus is the best thing that ever happened to me. I've had a lot of good things that happened, but nothing can come. Jesus is the best thing that ever happened to my life. Jesus is the best thing, and nothing can compare to Jesus. To me, it happened to me. It happened to me. It happened to me. Yeah, I'm free indeed. I heard the preacher preaching about Jesus, and it happened to me. It happened to me. It happened to me. I'm free indeed. It happened to me. It'll happen to you. Hey, he will pull you through. Yes, he will. If it will happen for you if you just open up and let him come on in and fill you with the Holy Ghost and fire. Grace and peace to you, my beloved brother, my beloved sister.